I saw the bus baby inside of Minecraft. Not clickbait at all. I was in the mineshaft mining ores with my pickaxe, getting big stacks of diamonds. No time to relax. Saw a creeper and I got scared, he exploded off my underwear. Saw a death screen and I felt despair, yeah. I couldn't help but cry, why is it in Minecraft that I always freaking die? I tried to get back into the game, reduce some pain, start from scratch and maybe try to not go insane. I killed and built an earth and dirt establishment. The goal of the housing was not lavishment, yeah. The creepers and the zombies and all of the other mobs kept on dying by their hands, what could I do but sob? And then I met the freaking boss baby! Came from nowhere and he courted me like a lady. Treated me as if me name was Katie. I've been kinda feeling that way lately. Yeah, I've been feeling kinda transgender. The boss baby helped me kill the dragon ender. Disney Pixar is where the boss baby came from. His mining skills will always make me feel dumb. 1 + 1 it equals 2, now you know the sum. Ate cooked pork by the boss baby, that's yum. And then the boss baby left me for Derv. I cried when I drove around in real life and swerved. The boss baby left me for Derv. I guess I was the one that got served. All he wanted was a double shot espresso. When Boss Baby told me that, I said heck no. Boss Baby will not use me, that's one thing I know. I won't respawn when he texts me, yo. I guess I learned my freaking lesson. Never trust a baby in a suit he be dressing. Never trust a baby that's a banker he be lending. Mending the relationship impossible to dent it. Screw that baby, mixed messages he be sending. He will try to end your life, that's what I'm guessing. Minecraft parody, boss baby song ended.
Yo, yeah, yeah, let it run. Yo, I'd like to dedicate this track to Boss Baby and freaking Derv. You guys are the worst. I hate you. Don't call me. Don't text me. You guys are freaking poopy butts. Okay? Stop. Buddy.